Hello friends, now we are going to study multi-machine case. So let us assume we have one generating power station. At that station, we have many generator operating in parallel, having different inertia constant. H1 and machine rating G1, S2 G2 and S3 G3. This is your transformer, this is your transmission line, and this is your another transformer, and this is your infinite bus. This is a simple representation. So we can represent this with a single equivalent generator with G base. So we can select a value of G from here. So G base into H equivalent will be total kinetic stored energy, will be equal to the kinetic stored energy of the first H1 G1 plus S2 G2 plus S3 G3. So from here we can say that if we want to calculate the value of H equivalent, then we have to write H1 G1 plus S2 G2 plus S3 G3 upon G base. So this is how we can calculate the value of H equivalent when the generators are running parallelly. Now we are going to see one small question in this topic too. So we have two generators operating in parallel basically. So the equivalent inertia constant in megajoule per MVA on 100 MVA base is. So H1 is equal to 5 megajoule per MVA and G1 is equal to 500 MVA. H2 is equal to 5 megajoule per MVA and G2 is equal to 200 MVA. So, what is the question asking? The equivalent inertia constant H equivalent. So, we know that G base into H equivalent is equal to G1 H1 plus G2 S2. Putting all the values, G base means 100 into H equal. This question has been asked. So, G1 is nothing but 500. Into 5 plus G2 is equal to 200 into 5. So from here clearly we can see that the value of H equivalent is equal to 35 megajoule per MVA. 35 megajoule per MVA. So this is the answer. So here it is all about the multi-machine case. Thank you.